Okay. So, I mean, this isn't going to be a false dream or anything. This is just kind of me, like, wondering about something that I just saw, and the scope is really bright. I came here and read in this note. This police find and enclosed a sample of our improved airborne toxin. We found a new strain of the Yatsa Gumbu, which is the Cordyceps simensis. And in case any of you are, you know, big PlayStation gamers, you all know that the Cordyceps simensis is the same disease that caused the infection and the breakout in The Last of Us. And it's a real disease. It's a fungus that takes over the host's brain and just does whatever the fungus tells it to. I mean, basically the fungus just gets to eat, but I mean, it's not really that dangerous up to this point. And it doesn't affect humans yet. But as long as it keeps traveling up the food chain, and it can, you really fuck people up. So y'all should know that. And I mean, I guess while we're here, might as well stay until I finish my cereal. I'm looking it up in a wiki right now. Oh, Sinaido. Reveal itself too easily, so this will be left to wonder. Very interesting. Next. Weird. But yeah, in the meantime, like over yesterday, I finally broke into the northern portion of Karat. And yeah, and essentially all of yesterday was put into this. Killing every single outpost and every single bell tower. So now there's not going to be any bad guys, which is really boring. Because I screwed up. So now there's not going to be any bad guys to kill anymore. Yeah, it was not the smartest decision on my part. Alright, so I found that. Let's go. Let's see, the mask right there. That's the Devi Temple. So there's pretty much nothing there. Not there. We've already been there. Sorry, I've already been there. I didn't bring you all with me. Here. Go there. And I got this for for getting all the bell towers, which is like a 3-shot kill on anything in this godforsaken country. I also unlocked a few more. I unlocked a new rocket launcher. Like a laser-guided rocket launcher. And a sniper rifle, 50 cal that shoots exploding bullets. Which I mean isn't that far fetched, I guess. Yeah, I'd really have to think about it for a bit, but I can definitely understand how that works. If I devote any amount of time to it. Try this one. Okay, this will look that good. Ooh, this is a sniper rifle. It's a big old, big ass 50 cal. Eagle! Why am I even using this? Like, this is gonna work. Go down. Oh, hey. You really screwed up. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Watch out! Bear! Oh. Bear!
So, Ophiocordyceps sinensis is a fungus that parasite, that parasitizes larva of ghost moss and produces a fruiting body valued as a herbal remedy. So in other words, zombification is helpful to you. Fungus germinates and living larva kills and mummifies it, and the stalk-like fruiting body emerges from the corpse. It is known in English colloquially as caterpillar fungus, or by its more prominent foreign names, Yartsugumbu, which is Tibetan. In Wheelie, it's Dyar Ratsva Ngumbu, literally winter storm summer grass, or Dongchong Xiaokao. Of the various entomopathogenic fungi, Ophiocordyceps sinensis is one that has been used for at least 2,000 years for its reputed abilities to treat many diseases related to lungs, kidney, and erectile dysfunction. The fungus is not yet cultivated commercially, despite the fact that several fermentable strains of Ophiocordyceps sinensis have been isolated by Chinese scientists. Cereal. Overharvesting and overexploitation have led to the classification of O sinensis, as an endangered species in China. Additional research needs to be carried out in order to understand its morphology and growth habit for conservation and optimum utilization. Yeah. Cordyceps is a zombie virus. Not really a zombie virus, but it's a brain parasite that once it kills your brain, it just takes over. I mean, it's very basic functions. It's just only functions that'll perform are the ones that are necessary to sustain life, but otherwise, that's all it does. Categories is cordyceps. Okay, anyways, back to game. Well, I thought that was pretty interesting. Never know what you're gonna see in a game. Like earlier, or the other day, yesterday, yeah. I found a... What the f... Am I going... Oh. I found a, Or I got one of the signature weapons called the HS-77, which looks exactly like Han Solo's blaster from A New Hope. Hope he died. And it's called HS-77, standing for Han Solo 1977, which is whenever A New Hope was first released. And to film. I live. Can't kill me, dumbass ATV. See if it starts moving. A note. I did it again. Fuck. Sorry. Alright. Please let me actually find the freaking mask this time, because it's kind of dumb. At the temple ruin. There's no mask there. Right here. But I send it down. Hope you were mine. Nope. I mean, it's probably down there, which is probably how the killer did whatever he did this time. I'm just gonna go and slide. Oh god! What the fuck? Yeah, these like masks, puzzle things are getting increasingly difficult. Try to find the mask. I haven't found it in a while. There we go. Yay. It's like finding a word wall, it's so exciting. Guys here. I thought it. Okay. I'm not sure it's tranquility. Sounds pretty. That's just the word tranquility. Always sounds pretty. Keyword. Monkeys. Monkeys. Oh. Oops. Pick that up. Go over here. Pick that up. Money. Pick that up. Yes, I'm rolling it. I could probably freak on you. Yes, I'm rolling in it. I could probably freak on you. Whoa! That was cool. This place? Yeah, I'm like 100% sure I already took this place. Whatever. Electric entrance. Some chests. Rock candy poster. That's it. Like, this place is really small. I need to get up there is what I need to. I need to get on top of the roof, which I was able to do earlier. I don't remember how, though. The first time I was here, apparently it didn't save. Is that the CIA stuff? What else? And if you didn't know, the CIA was in Karat trying to erase its footprint, so nobody knew they were here. Probably didn't work. I imagine Pagan and Yuma are probably gonna be really, really pissed about that. So I'm just gonna leave them to that for themselves. They're in a mad business. I cannot get up there. Go! 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 No, go! Make it, you can do it. Okay, maybe not. Alright, anyways, found that. Okay, what's next? This or that? It's just a poster on the nothing. I don't want to go after a poster on the nothing. Ow. Actually, I go now. Okay. That is that way. I still can't jump on top of it. Cereal. And jump. Bad spot to wingsuit in. Okay. Oh, no money. Yeah, I forgot to kill all the bad guys. Okay, I came really close. Ministry of Public Affairs. What's this over here, though? Is this a fucking building with nothing in it? That is so weird. The last time you saw a building in a video game that didn't have any significance whatsoever. That just didn't happen. The box here. What? What? Oh. So it's there. Need to go. Nope. What the? Can I just not? How do I? What? Alright, I'm gonna figure this out. Far away. Nope. Out of my way. Is there seriously not like a way to get through these stupid board windows and shit? What's this? Is it the roof? Is evil pagan man is not God because only God is God. That's the honest and very logical truth. Punisher is Lord. Instead of creating shrines to the one and only God, you're creating altars for the unholy, the heretic, pagan men, you fools. Huh. Nope. How the f- what in the f- what am I supposed to do here? There's gonna be a way to get through these. Nope, I can't toss a frag there. Oh, that's not the right one. Rain? Nope, okay. Maybe they'll do something about it. Got guys, it cut. Okay. Never mind. This thing got fire pretty bad. Oh, wow, okay. Okay, the grenades! Yeah, let's try this. That's how you do it? Okay. That's like the simplest shit ever. And I'm moving incredibly slowly. Whoa, that's a lot of cash. Alright. Pigs, drop the pigs. Already been there. Nothing here, that's kind of far away. Okay, I want to find a big location. That's the prison, I've already been there. What's this? Alright, I'm gonna go to all these places. Already been there. Go to that place in the north right there. Alright. You're real. What you want? Now you good. Hey, belated son. Alright. That's not okay. That's not what I'm going with. Okay. I'm only checking all the unknown locations in the world. Is he already breathing heavy? Okay. You know, actually, I don't know why you would run slower with a rocket launcher. They're probably lighter than everything else you have on you. Especially this. This thing weighs like a good 40-50 pounds. I don't know how he will that. It's like 20. 25. Just putting it at like 4. 3 or 4. It's not much. Rocket launcher's probably like 8 at the most. Rocket launcher's like crazy light. And give me it. Depends on what rocket launcher you have. An RPG-7 has a good portion of it made out of wood, so. Not as light as something like small would be. Those are considered super light. They're quite literally exactly that. I mean, seeing as this is seems to be an American-made, general rear firing, yeah, like AT-4. It seems like I'm pretty sure this won't weigh much in real life. How are you saying this is probably the optic? Alright, now we're still going over there. Over there. What ammo do I have for this? Oh, there's a wolf? You're a wolf. You're a wolf, aren't you? Oh yeah, you're definitely a wolf. Did you? Alright. Please don't. Please don't. Please leave me alone. Oh, you... Give me that back. I can't afford to play this game without that thing. Yes. You're gonna, okay. I'm a weirdo, just gave me money, didn't share anything. Yeah, it's kind of weird. Yeah, I can get behind that. Wish more people would do that. Alright. The next location. I can't even see it yet. Nowhere near me. Okay. That way. Slide. Slide. Slide tree. One cup of. Backstory. Oh man, him. He's a butt. I don't like him. I don't like the guy. I kinda have to agree with you there. He's a bit too American. How's that fade? That. There. We go. How in the fuck? Is that grapple? What? Yep. Whoa! I didn't do that. Yep, that was the game. See, if I could do that in command and do that more often, I'd rock the hell out of that, but I don't know how to do that on command. Sherpa, I need you. Nope, I still have way too much crap on me. Where were the people? They were just, oh. Nope, that's not a person. Mask somewhere over here. No, those. No, there's not. Okay. I'm so scared. There's a mask over here. There's the wreck. Where the zone usually is. Oh, that's openable. Get that too. Oh, get it. There we go. Now the mask. The mask is somewhere. Oh no! Oh, hello. You are going down. Yep. Alright. Now. waiting for them to put one in plain view. They haven't done it yet. There it is. Ugh, it's exciting. Nope, okay. Oh! You're rooted to the ground. All my hooves carry me over the mountains. Knowing I only spared you because yelling is not what. Not yet whispered your name. Do I get to kill him eventually? I don't want to. He's cool. Just like he knows his stuff. Alright, that way. What was that today? Skills. 16 skill points. Not much to use them on. Oh, in the truck, nope. Oh. That would be crazy. Okay. Cereal. Corner's one off. Oh god, Brandon. Oh, poor Brandon. I was playing with him yesterday, and we couldn't do anything. Like, we hadn't unlocked this northern part of Karat, and I'd already taken all the outposts, so there was nothing to freaking do. Oh. Hello. I need to get the guns, the new guns. Lord! More gun! We're being like, oh, I can get bell towers and get more guns. Sweet! And then, like, I didn't get anything. There's, like, no good guns that you can get at the bell towers that you can't get immediately out the gate of the game. It's silly. They're propaganda there? Okay. Kind of big. Alright. Nobody here. It's just those guys? Can't be just those guys. There's nobody here! Where's everybody? Like, freaking. This is boring! There are no people here trying to kill me. I'm. Terribly bored doing this. Fine. Ladder. I'm gonna do stuff. Let's get a good angle on it. Nobody. Nobody. What the fuck? Should I even be worried? It's Pigman's old house. Did it open? Nope. What is this place? Oh, it's the Royal Fortress. I thought that was the Royal Fortress. That really looks like the Royal Fortress to me. Still in the Royal Fortress. It's kinda run down for being a Royal Fortress. But whatever. Can I get up there? There's gotta be a way for me to get up there. There's gotta be a way. Hmm. Whoa, that was a big jump. Is there nothing to do here? This is incredibly boring. I mean, no. Oh, you fucked up, Roger. Oh, no, you didn't. Can I just go in? No. Completely useless place? Hey. Alright. Not a big fan yet, but it's big. Oh yeah, I guess. Bad takeoff. Okay. I'm super scared whenever that doesn't go according to plan. I hate the danger of wingsuiting. Just getting completely screwed over by a branch. Is it not in the, I'll try. He's probably all gonna show. Yep, okay. Show our mission it is. If you don't want spoilers, plan and blame this yourself. Turn around.
I'm so happy to see me.
You don't need no hushy rescue. I'll try. Yeah, it's the wrong version. That's the right version. This is the right version. I'm not ever gonna know. That's the right direction. Cool, that's confusing. I'm not ever gonna know. If I'm right or wrong, it's where I'll go in the same direction. Sit down. Oh, the power that this 50 cal has given me over rhinos and heavies. But you kill anybody. leaving people alone. Yao Ming would not be proud. One second. Yeah, it was scary. There were zombies. Again, looping back to the cordyceps in function. Hey, Brandon. Look at you. Watching the stream like a good friend. Hey, another guy. Hello. Nice to see you here. People still against comedy, of course. Stupid. Alright. And jump. I'm coming for you, Sabal. You ready?
Sabal, I'm past the bridge.
Oh, tree, tree.
Who is Utgash, Bagan's model village for life under his thumb, but it's all propaganda.
Utgash? That place.
Yep. We have golden bars there. Nobody knows the North better than that cell. I need you to check in on them.
Scene renewal. Oh. Oh, that was fast. Thank you, Autoway. I could not do that myself. So, Brandon, whenever I said I did it all, I mean, there are still plenty of, like, side missions and stuff to do. Like, all the little blue circles. It's all stuff we can still do. I mean, I'm not sure if I can give you another key and it'll still work. Like, if it'll give you another 2 hours. Because I'm pretty sure we might have sped up your time yesterday. Honestly, I have no clue. Don't you steal the fuck away from me. Oh, man. Oh, keep going, Eddie. Keep going. That's not a gosh. Checkpoint? Hello. Located Garlic. Oh, that wasn't as cool. Dang it. Could have been so much cooler looking. But no. Game had to be dumb. Alright. Brandon, you left. Up this way, okay.
I'm armed.
Ouch. Here we go. Oh, I'm exchanging bombs. I'm in the power dream. Oh my god, I wake up! I want a wingsuit. And everybody just dies! It's so easy! With this gun! Everything goes perfectly. Can't screw anything up. It's like three guys and maybe 20 rounds. It's ridiculous. That's fantastic. wrong with my super crossbow? Still can't wing sweep. Oh, there's a dodge. Gosh. Is it just wind? It's gotta be just wind. Is game that fancy that they have wind that powerful? Can I not? I can't. Whoa. No, okay. I'm gonna have to weak suit down there. This was not smart. Tree, no! You get the hell away from me. Tree. God damn it, tree. Fuck. Oh, okay, I'm right here. Good. I'm completely okay with this. I just completely knocked over that bucket, you... Second, I thought I was being really rude, but apparently not. Are you being off the edge? I don't think so. That's good boy. Of course, it's completely under Pagan's control, theoretically. Oh, Brandon, I could just send you another key if you want me to, but then I'd have to go back into the menu, which I don't feel like doing right now, so you can deal with it. Thank you, Mustache Guy. So they render all of this in real time.
Thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path.
So I don't know why.
You can tell Amit and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
I don't know why I can't control anything here.
No! It's my family. Very charming.
Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you.
Oh, you totally can't see
a
me. Okay.
Lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, I had to visit Baranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I say. To everyone, they say. But they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I, wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around.
He's looking directly at me.
And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen, now would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
God damn it.
No, they'll kill you.
I'm getting Pagan.
Thank you.
Sabal, I found Pagan. I'm chasing him down.
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
You can do this, brother.
Oh, that was dumb. That was gonna work. I tried to throw that. Why didn't it throw that? Why didn't it throw that? Okay. What happened then? Oh, it stuck to the... Okay, I have sticky grenades. I completely forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, that's embarrassing.
Sabal, I found Pagan. I'm chasing him down.
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Oh, which
you
way
can do this, brother.
Working on it. Give me time. Can I see over the stupid thing?
This little fucker is following me! Kill him!
That was close.
Take care of that little shit.
You're not going the right way. And I unfortunately already know what just happened. That's a silly way to end that mission. That straight up tells people it's not over. Wait, where is it?
Hello, RJ. Did
yep.
you miss me?
Saw that.
Oh, wait, yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you.
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter, what's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.
Yeah, it looks a lot like him. I ain't gonna lie. Alright. Okay, there we go. New weapons! Yay! New guns!
Stupid
Hakata-an. I wanna get him. No, I wanna get him. I'm not gonna stop him. Don't you... God damn it, AJ. Go!
You think you have a chance?
Yeah, I do! Actually. Bitch. No, where the place? Over there, okay. There it is.
In your skin.
Taking that thing now. The perfect place to test out the new rocket launcher. Yeah, alright. It actually worked. That's nice. It's very slow, though. That's kind of disappointing. Battlefield right there. What is this? This doesn't look nice, but... Alright, well... Alright, if everybody gives me a second, I gotta take a bathroom break and check on the kids. So... not 2 seconds. All right, we're back. Okay. Post. Yeah. Sound about Herc. Don't kill Herc, dude. Please don't. There's a lot of masks. Whoa. Okay, Brandon, did you play The Last of Us? Tell me, chat or something.
To any golden pass in the area, the Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Or did he just... Oh, did I accidentally... Nope, nope, that's wrong. And I... There we go.
What the hell are you doing? Come back.
Huh, well. Don't you touch me. Alright. Well, since we got new guns, might as well check them out. You can make it up there. Oh, he wants to give me money. I don't need money, dude. It's all good, bro. Oh. Ooh. Huh? Alright. Wow, I have exactly 2 million. That's... Okay. So we all have guns. Right now, put the safety on. Might as well buy all of them. I don't see a reason not to. Okay. That's too much for me. It's actually kind of expensive. Alright. I'm gonna use it right now, though. Spice 12? I like Spice 12. Good check. I really don't care much for rocket launchers right now. I'm not doing anything with them unless I'm taking out outposts. That's a dangerous move. Placing the buzzsaw. Yeah, what the fuck is this? I don't know what this is. What? I'm buying it. I don't know what it is, but I'll get it. Sure. For sure. The action grenade launcher, I remember this. It's all coming back to me. Get all the way back! Okay, Noon signature. That's a shame. Okay, that's past 12. So we'll take all these out for Desmond. I don't really care much. Just want to know how many holes. Whatever. Let me try to do an outpost master on this. In case you didn't know, Outpost Master is whenever you try to retake or you replay your taking of said outpost. Trying to get a better time, better score. The score is basically determining just how well you do, which is silly. I wish you didn't drift it straight up on that. That looks really funny. I forgot a suppressor. Well, they started me out of that spot. The alarms are way over there. I like it. I like it.
Fire at will.
Well, that was. Whoa. that went really well. No alarms, almost undetected. Almost. Didn't have any suppressors. Would have gotten another one. Wow, I just got a gold. That would have been awesome. Alright, everybody, if you give me a moment, I'm going to go back and invite Brandon to the session, so maybe we could do some co-op. I'm not sure if his party audio is going to get incorporated into the recording, so it might just sound like I'm talking to myself, which I do a lot anyways, so, yeah. Yeah, I tend to make a habit of speaking. I'm doing this, I'm gonna go get some water! Alright. Let me see if I can send him another. Oh no! Oh, he's not gonna be able to play for that long. I don't think he has much more time. Ugh. Excuse me. Quite rude. I put 26 hours into this, sorry. I only had this for like a week and a half. Maybe 2 weeks. Alright. We all have guns. I'll never put the safety on. We all have fans. Come on. Silly PlayStation Online thing, you can do it. Yeah, yeah. If he doesn't feel like not playing, you might as well get the game. Right. So like, I didn't get the what's it called? The AC. It's a real shame. Kinda wanted that. Well, since I've already gotten to try that out, might as well try this out. Is this sights? Nope. Spaz 12 has sights. Be more like Spaz 12. Oh. Jeez, I still have a Desert Eagle waiting. Eventually, I'm gonna get that. Alright. I can't sell anything. Yeah, what else might I have? KG. Yeah, I probably do want to swipe that. Accuracy or range? Accuracy. Oh, that thing's cool. It looks like a lot more than a rocket launcher. Jesus. This is one of the mounted ones. Oh. Fuck. Leave me the fuck alone. Don't you run over me. Golden pepper should open. Look at that. Do I want to take Eumas Fortress? I don't want to take Eumas Fortress. I do want to know what this is, though. And that is this way. Alright. No, everybody left. Oh, evident. Where be the bear? You fucker. I don't want the AK. Okay, move that way. Alright. Is that a good vantage point? And then I jump. And I'm already here, okay. Yep, never mind. That was completely pointless. You don't you. Nope. some, man. Oh, jeez. Brandon, we forgot to invite you to the party. Contemplar Harmon's previous employer was an American intelligence agency. That's actually really weird. I don't know about that. Oh, big stretch. McKeon, okay. Are you talking to game? Or are you in the party?
I'm in the game.
Oh, you're in game?
Alright. Yeah.
Maybe. We can hear you.
Oh shit.
Oh, you need help. Okay. Oh, look, I can hear you. I can actually hear you on stream. That's totally weird.
Yes, because we're in game.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense, but it's exciting. This changes everything. Not kind of. But yeah, I'm sorry. I retook everything.
Oh, well.
The moment all this was unlocked, I was like, I gotta do it. And I did it, and I couldn't help it. Completely my fault. One of these was so incredibly difficult to do. I don't remember which one it was. I don't think it was this one, but... Oh, yeah. an armored escort mission.
This is AJ.
Help me with this.
What's the delivery?
This band by Pagan Myth. We've been reprinting them and building secret libraries all over Kirat. Will you help?
Sure.
Why?
The pen is mightier than the sword, right?
But not as mighty as a rocket launcher. I'll send you the truck's location.
Not as mighty as a rocket launcher. Okay, come on. Yeah. Eagle! Ah. Oh, wow, I'm almost dead. Die.
I want this unlocked. There's a chest up here and I can't open it.
Does it say open?
No.
Then you probably can't open it. I mean, I'm sure you probably already figured that out. Alright, come on down. Gotta go get to that place. No, no wingsuit. Okay. Whoa! God. Don't hit a tree. Very careful. I worry for you.
That'll beat you to it.
Okay, you saw me earlier going into that village whenever I deployed the parachute and I went straight up.
No,
no, you didn't see that? I almost shit myself. Oh my god, it was so scary. Dude, look at this. Look at what I have. Big old grenade launcher.
No? Ah, well, that's okay. As long as you're reading. Yet the people who are bringing these books to have nothing.
Oh, we're bringing books to people, and we have to kill people in order to do it, so. Ain't that the truth? Yeah! Grenade launchers. They work better. Alright, we're going through the woods? I thought I was the only one who did this. Alright, what grenade launcher do you have?
I have the M79.
Oh, yeah, the first one. Okay.
Oh, it's a chopper.
Oh, I got it.
trying to heal. Great.
There we go. Oh, you were down. Okay. Can I get you up? Why can't I get up? There we go.
I guess I'll shoot him.
Got a warning light on the dashboard, but we're okay for now.
I gotta heal. Jesus.
Enemies in the road ahead.
My plastic dashboard, Jesus. Waiting there to greet us. Hey, hey. Oh, you're bad. Just gotta kill you. It doesn't do that much damage. Oh. Alright, okay. After we take this guy out, let's both get out and repair it. Okay, okay, let's get out, yeah. Two at the same time. Yeah. This thing has a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This thing has like a 9 round mag. This thing is scary. Okay, back to down.
Yeah, but I bought the Wolf Among Us.
Oh yeah, I noticed you were playing it just now. Yay. Overdue. Alright. Let's look around.
Is this like a different zone?
Yeah, this is well, actually, I'm zooming out on the map.
I wanna go in the mountains.
Oh yeah, we're way high up now. See if I can find another, whatever this is called, armored truck escort, armored escort, you know, armed escort, that's what it's called, okay. Another one closer.
What about those fortresses, like Union's Fortress?
I haven't done that yet, because they get a lot easier if you keep doing the campaign, but I mean, we could do that now. I want to get a new gun before we do that though, because this gives you like a special AK or something. I don't know. Alternate vehicle controls are available. The controls are okay.
I can't hear you.
I said we could do that, but I'd really rather not right now, because I want to get new guns. But after this one, we're gonna go get that then. Take Yuma's Fortress. I do not need the 44 Magnum. I need the autocrossbow. For me, I need the AJM-9. For me, maybe... AJM. Good, suppressor is attached. Also got a new rocket launcher, which is huge. Oh, and did you see the buzzsaw?
Buzzsaw.
The buzzsaw. Thing's sick. Watch. I'll show it to you outside. It takes heavies out in like 7 or 8 bullets. Dong. Yeah, like it takes the heavy machine gunners out in maybe 1.5 seconds of continuous fire. Everything out in about like 3 rounds, which is less than 10th of a second. What are you doing?
Buying stuff.
Okay.
I'm changing out my autocrossbow for the recurve. I'd rather that one.
You're not gonna be able to
so much in three.
Yeah, the recurve ain't gonna be able to fit in your secondary slot though, right?
Yeah, it does.
Huh. You're a liar. No way.
Put that there.
Yeah, you can't put it in your handgun slot.
No. I have a different handgun now.
What you using now?
There we go. Now I have the 1911.
Oh.
The STG, the RPG, and the recurve bow.
The 1911 is like the third or fourth like to last weapon you unlock with the bell towers. It takes way too long to get the 1911.
Yeah, but it does the same damage as the revolver with just more ammo and accuracy.
Yeah, it's the same thing. Sorry. I'm getting spoiled. So fast. Alright. Now we're going... here. Should I go over the mountains? I'm not sure if I can make it. I'll try it. Nope, can't do it. Oh, wait, maybe.
What the hell is that?
That's a yak.
Everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess.
Where are we going?
To the beach. I want you to drop down and give me 25 push-ups. Up tree.
Everybody would drop down and give me 25 push-ups. I mean, you don't want to piss off a god, right? Think about the overall upper body strength of the population of Kira. I mean, you would all have great chest muscles and triceps, and our traps would look great. I mean, we would definitely have a great VK, but I don't know why I'm saying that. Maybe it's because I'm looking at this poster, Young Hot Bandana. I really need to work on my body. God damn it. Choto, do you think I have small?
There's a grass spot right there.
Yeah, I see it. I love Robbie Ray, he's funny. What did we just get items from? What did you do?
I just opened a chest right there.
There's a chest right there? Okay.
I'm okay.
You're totally okay. I'm okay. I think I'm okay. That's not a radio. That's a radio.
AJ here. I can help out.
AJ here.
Starving village, but there's a danger it will spoil, so we need to move quickly.
No problem.
I'll send you the coordinates now. And
got a helicopter.
Careful, the roads out there are treacherous.
Whoops.
Careful. Don't make me do this again. Ahem. I don't want to do that thing where I try to throw a grenade and get stuck to the,
No.
Stuck to the helicopter. Oh, I'll get left.
Glad to see you here in one piece, Yar. She was great with a gun. You know she could shoot a fly off a yak's ass from 100 meters away.
This thing is going. I'm gonna get off.
You're getting out for a piece now. Are you searching for a quiet spot to number two?
Alright. That's not gonna work. I don't think it's gonna help much, man.
That's all.
Oh, did you get the kills?
Yeah.
Dang it. This thing isn't as powerful as it needs to be. This is probably like an airburst grenade.
I only have like 10 minutes left on the thing, but I'm pretty sure you could just give me another key.
No, it told me that I can't give somebody, or I can't give another key to somebody that I already gave a key to.
That's fucking stupid.
It makes a lot of sense, actually, whenever they're trying to market this. Hey, guess what, Heavy? Fuck him.
Ammo crate ahead. Jump down if you need it.
Nah, I'm good.
Up ahead, something blocking the road.
Okay. Oh! I'm about to die. Oh, you're down. Okay.
Yeah, I already have him. That heavy's coming, so...
Yeah. Shouldn't be an issue. One more grenade should take care of it. But we're not gonna worry about him. Killing him's not a problem.
Up ahead, enemy vehicle!
Where? I don't... Oh.
There.
Yeah, grenade launcher's alright. It's not great, but it's pretty cool. I like it. All right, now look at this. Look at this gun.
Hold on.
This thing wrecks. Period. Like, it just destroys.
Oh, I have 7 things.
Is that the food shipment? Is that the food shipment? Yeah, dude, it's food shipment. Sweet, man. Alright, so guess how many experience, or guess how many skill points I have left to spend.
Hold up.
Oh, got the Predator. Woo. The Predator is the rifle part. No. Whoa. Look at this. Kirk looks like my ex-girlfriend's dad. Which is really weird. Yeah.
I need some green leaves to make some health.
Hello, hello.
Oh, great, my loot bag's full.
Many thanks!
Many thanks! And you're welcome. Right, the Predator is unlocked. I'm not gonna use it. I've got an illuminated sight, so maybe I'll use it. And it's suppressed, so I'll check it out.
Repeat again.
Whoa. Why must you do these things? God damn. Wait, you're still in are you in menu, or are you...
I'm in the menu.
Okay, you're in the menu. I thought you were shopping again. I was getting really confused, because you just totally killed this guy, and I don't know how you would be shopping. Or in a shop. In the shop. Doing the shop thing.
Trying to make all right. Some damn... Oh, you probably have to do this.
Oh, man, that's kind of far away. That's really far away. Hey. Alright.
How do I make a...
Doesn't matter, we're going to Yuma.
But...
Oh, okay. We've arrived. Exterminate! She made a mistake saying that. Alright. Dr. Rakugadi. Now, the fortresses, it's kind of, you know, like, necessary that you try to stealth for as long as you can.
Yeah.
And if I remember correctly, I don't think this one is that big, but it's probably still full of dudes. And if you screw up and end up like calling attention to yourself, oh crap!
What happened?
You told me that. Yep. You were close enough to me, so you got teleported.
What is this? I only have like 5 minutes left on this, so I won't be able to do it.
We'll try. Come on. Run. Wingsuit. This way. Don't hit the water. I went into the water. Some reason when you parachute over water, you don't go up, you just go down. Duck. Up there over here. Okay, watch his gun. They're gone. I even hit fired, that's all I did was hit fire. I didn't even aim. Cause for some reason the hip fire in this thing gets smaller whenever you shoot because it's so big. Oh, that's it. I didn't jump that right. Okay, you try to wingsuit across.
Alright.
Probably just make you dive straight in. Ha!
I tried.
You like teabag me. Like, I was looking and your legs went straight over my face. Look out. Oh!
Oh, okay.
Hunters. Everybody's dead. This gun's amazing. What?
Don't worry, just run.
You set him free? Big deal, watch. You didn't watch. You had to watch, man.
Cause I am gone. Watch right when I'm gonna get there, it's gonna time out.
Yeah, whenever that happens to you, I'm immediately gonna get timed out as well. Wait, it's actually giving you amount of time? Uh-oh.
Yes.
That sucks.
I have to do something crazy.
Something drastic. Not that drastic. Herc died. Oh no. What am I gonna do? Seeing as I only ever met Herc once, I'm not that. AJ does not feel.
Look at this.
What?
When it happens, I'm gonna do this. Damn it.
Aw, bye-bye. That's too bad. Alright, well, I must finish the mission. Aw, crap. Uh-oh. Great, the game's gotta reload. Hmm. Alright, before I restart, I'm gonna go feed my siblings, everybody, so. Please, give me the way. Alright, Sadie, Benji, what y'all want? All right, and we're back.
Exterminated. I need help.
Okay.
The world is reliant on bees. If they're allowed to die, none of us will last one.
That's a long ways. Hell, I can get there, right? Got a buzzer anywhere? Are you kidding?
Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Nah, you good. You don't need my help, son. Whew. Yes, I did. I like this gun. This gun is cool. Please leave me alone. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Why? They did. Curse, I was like a freak terrorist. Super creepy, let's go. Yeah. Alright. Don't you touch me. Eagle, fuck. Oh, it's that one. This one's infuriating. Why didn't it do the thing? What's going on? I can't wingsuit. Honey! Where's my wingsuit? I said, where is my wingsuit? This one's really big, whoa. Nope. There you are. One alarm. Well, that's the first thing I'm going to want to do is take on those alarms. This is hella bigger than the Paul's are. Friggin' Norse. Okay. So that's gonna be one of them. That might be another. Probably taking out from here. No, he's not. He's on ground level. I can't do that. There's nobody on the walls. It's really unusual. I'm gonna try something really stupid. That worked. My God.
Killer on the loose.
Uh-oh. Hey man, what's up?
We will be there in 30 seconds. We are coming from the air.
What the? It was a dog. Wow. That's dumb. Alright, well, officially have three of the fortresses. That's cool. Don't feel like taking Pagan Man's fortress, because I feel like that pulls everything out of, you know, question. Yeah. Just doesn't make sense. Why would I take Pagan Man's fortress that fast? So yeah, just go fuck him up. Immediately kill him. Yay.
We've taken almost all the strongholds.
Ikira.
We need Yuma dead. Take her down before she can regroup.
I mean, regroup, what the hell's she gonna do? That's when she's gonna come back. I don't want her to come back. Now begins a long and arduous process of, you know, finding everybody. Finding everybody, looting them all. Hi. That's it. Okay. What's here? Okay, he's dead. Alright. Now. Should I take Pagan Man's? Let's go scope it out. Should at least go see who I'm dealing with. Keep your eyes peeled for it. Oh, that's the wrong thing. That's the other what? That's really far away. Oh. So it. We already found the Royal Fortress, right? What's this called? Yeah, the Royal Fortress. I'm guessing that's probably gonna be where the end of the game is gonna be. Later out. Final act. So. Yeah. I guess it makes sense that that's not gonna be next on my list. Whew. Oh no, I'm not sure if I can go to that. Slowly. Slowly. I'm really scared. Yep, like that. Of course it's hard.